Where are we going?
We were really excited going to Patagonia, so we flew from Santiago to Punta Arenas. We actually planned this trip for already 3 months, so because we booked the tickets early, we could score a deal for less than $30 for one way per person for this more than 3 hour long flight.
Welcome to Punta Arenas. Well, this is the airport. We have to see where the bus is. Go to the city center. It's really cold here.
15 degrees.
13 or 15 degrees. So this airport is not really good because there's no bus. They don't exist to the city center. You must take a taxi and it's expensive. It's $15 to get to the city center. This should be our Airbnb. So this is the Airbnb.
It's
$30 per night. But yeah, Chile is a bit expensive. It's pretty warm. It's 9 p.m. and everything is closed. But we found a little restaurant. It wasn't easy to find. It's very interesting here. They make freshly the hamburgers. What do we have here? So we have a toast with avocado, 1,800. Toast with butter, only 680. This thing for 5,000, and this one is 1,200.
Beautiful view here with all the flowers. And who is this lady? I mean, behind you.
This is the national tree of Punta Arenas.
Pino.
Pino. They're everywhere. So this is the famous viewpoint, so you see already lots of tourists are here. There's a very beautiful view on the city.
It's so happy. Everywhere.
Yeah. Here's the end of the world.
Look, they have Germany.
Yes, Germans are everywhere. But not Taiwan. An image of what? So this is a famous tourist graveyard. It's not a good idea to rest in peace here when there's so many tourists around. Oh, it's such a cute baby grave.
This one is for the baby. I think they saw in the internet that all of these ones are kids. Babies?
Yeah.
They simulate that they are babies who
died. Oh.
These have 1 year, for example.
It's a dead baby. He's already dead for 70 years. So. Here, nice trees. Mushrooms. Deutsche Krankenkasse, why they have a grave? It's the health insurance. All of them are German.
No, all of them. Okay. And the poster is Spanish. Here, wrote on self. Oh, no, how to pronounce
it? Here rests. Oh, somebody didn't like them, I guess.
One thing is to.
So, here the famous sheeps.
Oh, we're gonna find a treasure. This time I'm gonna find it.
There's a dog. And these are sheeps. Centro a la Punta Arenas. Here should something be hidden. But this one has a little secret. Here's another famous monument. That looks more majestic. Nice graffiti here. Wow, now we're gonna check out the sky bar. Let's see if the view is better than from the hill.
Okay.
You ready?
Yes.
Okay.
So as it's New Year's Eve, we're gonna open a champagne bottle.
I'm drunk, I let you know already that thing.
Yeah, she's already drunk before we opened the bottle.
Because I was drinking my own alcohol, sweetheart. So it's gonna have a nice champagne for New Year's Eve.
Shake it.
Shake it.
Shake it.
But it can explode.
Shake it. Okay, and open it.
Open the, hit the button, that's what my dad says.
Yes, and?
Move it slightly. It's ready for coming in.
Yay! Happy New Year! So, we have some glasses here. One only.
Good wishes for everyone.
There's only one glass here. So, we have to share it.
It's okay. The other one is full with pisco sour. Please have it.
So in Chile they say wearing white underwear brings luck for the next year.
No, yellow underwear brings money next year.
Oh yes, by the way, it's yellow, not white. So brings money.
Yes.
And what other colors can you wear?
Blue is good luck with your work. White is good luck with the foreigners. Everything means something, but the most wear is red and white.
Cool.
Red is good luck in the... good luck in love, and yellow is good luck in the money.
Wow, it's incredible bright here at only 11 p.m., 11:06. Yes. Okay. And my sweetie is drunk.
Sorry. So, Happy New Year. Let's try to shake you something. Yeah, I've never done this before.
Happy 2020. 20 minutes before midnight and it's still not really dark. So, Franziska stays home, she's too drunk. I'm just checking out what's on in the bar. Punta Arenas is certainly not the best place to count on for the next New Year. But we will try to make the best out of it. So, the casino is supposed to be the place to be. They have a big festival with live band, but it costs over $100, but including open bar and food. But it's supposed to be free after 1 a.m. and before they also have a sky bar, maybe I can see a countdown there, or let's see what's going on. 4 minutes to the countdown here in the sky bar. So the countdown. So that was Happy New Year. There was an ambulance. There was a lady stopping in the car giving me Prosecco. That was really nice. And so no fireworks here. Just some little rockets. It's because the social unrest here in Chile. So here you can see one of those pink things. This is the only ones they have. But I'm really sad that Franziska is not here. So I'm not so much in the mood to celebrate. She drank way too much pisco sour. And it was also my fault because she said, "Hey, you think I can finish the whole bottle?" And I said, "No way, we can make a bet." So we made a bet and she finished it. No, she didn't finish it. She left one glass, so she couldn't finish the bottle. And that was a problem. So I should never have bet with her. And that's why I'm alone now. But Punta Arenas wouldn't be the best place to celebrate anyway. Chile in general, because all the fireworks are cancelled. So I'm going home now. See, it's empty anyway here. It's a very dead city. I don't know if it's clear on camera, but even here, after midnight, the sky is not completely dark. See the moon. Very beautiful today. So after spending only one day in Punta Arenas, we took the bus to Rio Gallegos, which is a city on the Argentinian east coast.
That's the border. Really small here.
Yeah. The bus ride is about 4 hours and cost, I think, $11 or $12.
It was really nice to see, but the landscape was really plain and not much to...
The Friendship Monument.
So this is our new wonderful Airbnb apartment. Two floors, it's really nice. And Franziska just brought a stray dog into the house.
It
was going to rain, but it doesn't really rain, it was really little. So yeah, that's the view. Only $15 per night, it's a really good price.
So here's the national penguin of Rio Gallegos. So yeah, we are in Rio Gallegos now. Just for a little trip. Not a special city. But it's cheaper and convenient to kill some time. So here's the city center of Rio Gallegos. Not much to do in the city, in the Sinterklaas. Beautiful Christmas tree here, 7th section. Really strange playground, all broken. This graffiti from the military, really dead city. This is our new couchsurfing home, and it's very beautiful. What?
With a lady that makes really good coffee.
Yes. So luckily the weather is so good today.
It was horrible until like an hour, no, 2 hours, 3 hours ago.
So
I was sleeping.
The sunshine compensates for the bad rain. So here's the Costanera. Here's the riverside. It's really beautiful here with the ship. So we're already leaving Rio Gallegos, unfortunately. Such a lovely little city. With nice graffiti. Going to El Calafate. Let's go.
Let's go, it's weird.
El Calafate. Welcome to El Calafate. It's a beautiful view here, and there are no taxis at the bus station, so we have to walk half hour to the Airbnb. It's a lovely town. It is a very beautiful walk. Wow, it's not common in Chile, huh? The Foxy restaurant. There's a wonderful Airbnb here. Beautiful nature, everything we need. The landlady has some photos, and really well equipped, but it's not so cheap. It's $30 per night. How much we locked it? Ah, no, it's open. Here's some place to chill. Oh, you have red. El Calafate is very famous for bird watching, and now I see why. Very interesting exotic birds here. There's another one. Beautiful. Still in Argentina, but the playgrounds are in such better condition here compared to Rio Gallegos. Call this flower. It's too windy to see the flamingos. I think it's just a general entrance. There, it's eight. I can see it with my zoom of the camera.
Mm-hmm.
It's 800. They say.
You see it so far.
Yeah, because it can zoom. And for Argentinians, it would be 420.
20 kilometers and the last 29. Both four have excursion for the cruise, only 1 hour. Okay? Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Thank you so much. Okay, bye bye.
I recognize the shapes. That must be the Torres del Paine.
Ah.
right see. It's this river, if you cross it, this lake, if you cross it,
Dixon.
That's where you go into Lago Dixon, and that's where Torres del Paine is.
I hope we're lucky and see some ice falling down from the glacier.
You're straight ahead through where you see the darkest rock. There's like a waterfall underneath that ice, underneath that white snow ice.
Yeah, see the glacier already. Beautiful. I forgot to bring my hat. So, you push this one.